and with the fifth pick in the 2009 NFL Draft, the New York Jets select Mark Sanchez, quarterback, USC.
The Jets team coming around, give them the crown, running downfield, taking what the defense sealed, running Missouri Cat. Beat Smith taking the snap, got the mean green. Sean scores a 40 yards long, started off 3-0. First class show, had cheery old Rex reaching the apex, but we spoke too soon and came the fall swoon, and we're staring at a record of 4-6. Yeah, we suck dicks. Sanchez threw mad picks. Braylon dropped the ball and the offense stalled, and Ryan cried, yeah, he cried all day, wishing that the good times hadn't gone away. It's the typical Jets, man, that's how they're built. Just end the season, and for mighty good reason, but not this year. Rex ran a different ship, and his brand of football saw the click. He said, listen, gangrene, it's all how you finish, so act like Popeye and eat some spinach. The defense roared, and we pounded the rock. Sanchez dialed back, and the turnover stopped. And when the dust cleared, we were on the road. A wild card matchup with Ocho Cinco. We didn't have a chance, we're the lowly old Jets. But Dustin caught a pass and Ruta upset. Then on to San Diego where we paddle upstream to defy Phillip Rivers and shock his team. 17-14 said it all, as Revis locked down his side of the ball. We had beaten the Bolts, now the Colts are ahead, with Peyton and Wayne and an 8-point spread. We did it before and we'll do it again. February 7, 2010, that's where it ends, in the Miami Sun, where the NYJ dynasty will have begun. Boom!
It's 139 Atlantic, since the danger zone, where no man can withstand the hole in the zone. Cause 139 Atlantic, since the danger zone, where no man can withstand the hole in the zone.
That's right, everybody. The 2009 Jets are about to shock everyone. Rex on the beach. You dig?